made a dance just 5 minutes ago for his mob and grand vizier too. He was lecherous, shameful, and lacking respect. What a horrible, bad thing to do. Then he said, in his drunkenness, that I should remove it all. And I said, as I stood straight and tall, King A, yo Fink, King A, yo churl, what made you think that I was one of those girls? Take back the crown, the jewels, the jewels, take them, and the cat. I may be down, but I'm not flat as all that. I thought that those royal gifts and titles you arranged were tokens of your esteem. But when I think of what you want in exchange, it just shows you're boorish and mean. So, take back your jeer from whence it came, and try then to alter and fix it to avoid your shame.
Whoa, yeah.
Thank you.